We're back for some more of Daniel's birthday special, everybody. And guess what? It's that time. What time, do you ask? That Super Mario World full run. My all-time favorite video game, of course. Here we go. Let's do it. Last time I played this game, I had a successful full run and did not lose a single life. Are we gonna go 2 for 2? Let's find out. I was gonna do this game as part of my own birthday special, but seeing the fact as time was running out, I decided to just save this segment for Daniel's birthday special instead. Now, I know this is a segment that Daniel did not request, but I just figured I'd add it, because I can. And I've got 3 other birthday specials to do this month. One for Ben Spinden, one for Mark Liotta, and the other for Corey Lawrence. Which I will get to their respective birthday specials ASAP. There we go. Rack up them points. Here we go. There's the first hit. Second hit. And we get 30 stars. Not bad. Okay. Oh yeah! Here we go. And on the subject of Ben Spinden's birthday special, speaking of Ben Spinden's birthday, his is exactly a week after Daniel's. Then 3 days after Ben's is Mark's. And then after Mark's birthday is Corey's. Thank you. What the? There we go. Oh. All right, Charging Chuck, be gone. Now, we'll add 40. And that will make 70. Yeah. Singing voice is a little bit weak right now, which I apologize for. But, oh well. What you gotta do? Whoa, phew! Almost fell there. Don't go down. Go down a little bit. I get an 18th life, and I'm about to get a 19th life. And that will make 97. Yeah. Just 3 more stars and I get to play a bonus level. Maybe pick up some extra lives along the way too. See? Seven again. All right. And that will make 124. Yeah. Well, it's not gonna be a perfect bonus game, but you know what? 4 extra lives is nothing to sneeze at. Oh. Careful. Thirty-three lives already. Nice. Whoa! Yeah, I forgot about that one coin. Take that! $216,260 points at the end of World 1, and 33 lives to go with it. Not bad. Nice. Nice. That was awesome. Now, for those of you out there wondering why I include Super Mario World as part of Daniel's birthday special, even though he did not request it, well, because it's one of my favorite games, and I want to do some extra games for Daniel's birthday special because he's a good friend. That's the answer. And also, I told Daniel that I'm actually going to send him something for his birthday. He has a Nintendo 64 emulator, but tell you the truth, I think an N64 system works a lot better on a TV than a computer, so I'm actually sending Daniel a Nintendo 64 as a birthday present, which he already knows about. And I'm sending him three games, which are Wheel of Fortune, Jeopardy, and Mario Party, the original Mario Party. And why am I sending him that? Because I can. Now, am I giving him my N64? No, I'm giving him one that I found at a video game store. Nice. Now! 50! And that will make 74. Yeah. Yippee, ki, boo, ya. Yeah. Ow. I'm good. No worries. No worries. Green Switch Palace. Nice! Oh! But where'd Yoshi's tongue go? It just disappeared! 26 years I've played this game, I've never seen that happen once. Never seen that happen. Well, it'll actually be 26 years this Christmas, but I digress. Oh no, I lost Yoshi. Check that. No, I didn't. I got him back. The way I'm playing right now, I think I'm going to reach the maximum number of lives allowed before I make it to World 3. Perhaps even before I make it to... Perhaps before I even make it to Castle Number 2. But who knows? I digress. Points. Let's see if I can get 26 more stars. Oh, nothing that time. But, not a big deal. Not a big deal. Now, there's two exits in this ghost house. Everybody knows that. If you're wondering where the first exit is, I'll show you. Oh... Little boo buddy got in the way. Let's try that again. Oh. Well, that backfired on me real quick. Well, we'll just have to take the regular exit for now. So you have to go through this door right here a certain amount of times. And you have to go through it again. Then you get the beanstalk. Go up, 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 up. Ah, once again, missed. But I digress. Let's go this way. There we go. I'm good. Oh! Wow. Thought for sure I was about to lose a life there, but luckily that was not the case. Now, I will admit, the way I'm filming these games, the sequence of filming them, I'm going a little bit out of order. I filmed the Wheel of Fortune games first, and then I'm filming the other games next, such as Family Feud and other non-game show games, and the Mario games. The Jeopardy games I'm saving for last. Well, I take that back. There is one Wheel of Fortune game I've not taped yet, which is Big John's PC, but I'm going to do that this evening. But the other Wheel of Fortune games I have done. The ones that Daniel requested and the ones that he didn't request it, but I filmed anyway because I felt like it. Those are done too. Oh. Alright. So, as we're playing Super Mario Brothers, I want to go ahead and give you all a brief rundown of what remaining specials I have to do for 2018. We're doing Daniel Monahan's birthday special right now. Next birthday special will be for Bennis71287. Following him will be Mark Leota. Following Mark will be C3PL66, Corey Lawrence. Following Corey's birthday special this August will be my birthday special for Leaf Plays Games. That's the only birthday special I have to do in August. In September, I have two birthday specials, one for MC Chat, the other for NWB1989, my good buddy. And in October, I've got a bunch of specials to work on, but you know what? Do I care? Not at all. Don't care at all. I have birthday specials for Apizzle90, Mr. Tim Wemizuna, 412 Hamrock, MXNation1980, Film017 Forever, and I believe someone else. I can't remember who though off the top of my head, but I think it's John. I'm pretty sure it's John Flynn. So I'll do his birthday special as well. And then I've got my Wheel of Fortune Xbox 360 Spooktacular. And, of course, my Halloween special. And on the subject of the Wheel of Fortune Xbox 360 Spooktacular, I talked to Tenacious Lee not so long ago, and he asked me when would I like to start taping those. We are going to tape those in August. 40! And that will make 114. Yeah. So, the way I figure it, We're gonna take some time and then to tape the episodes, and I'll tell you how that will work. Whenever there's a day that he's available and I'm available, we're going to tape 10 shows in one day, then on another day we're gonna tape another 10 shows, and then on the third day we're gonna tape 11 shows. So we're gonna get it done over the course of 3 days. And he says he can handle that, so that's good. Alright. And then, if time is really on my side, we may start taping the 25 Days of Wheel in August as well, or maybe September at the latest. So that way, whenever the holidays roll around, Lee and I can just take it easy. But I digress. 27. And that will make 41. Yeah. Now, getting back on the subject, in November, I have two birthday specials. I'm going to do one for Game Show Lover 86, aka Josh Miller, who also happens to be a Texas native, just like yours truly. And I'm also going to do one for Great Buy 789 Productions. And then, of course, my Thanksgiving special. That's going to come around, too. December, I have birthday specials for A4 Your 8. I've got one for Ready Unknown Fox. I've got one for JVD. And I think there's another one. I have to do research on that, too. And I also have the 25 Days of Wheel, as well as my Christmas special. So from now all the way till New Year's Eve, I'm going to be super busy on YouTube. Now, you may have noticed that I'm not uploading as much as frequently as I normally am, but that's because work has been keeping me busy, but you know what? At least I'm making money to pay my bills, so no complaints there. Now, I also have gotten some questions about, am I going to go back to doing my game show run soon? The answer is yes. I am going to get back to those, but as soon as I get some downtime or some breaks in between my specials, then I'll do a few here and there, so be on the lookout for that. Oh wait, why am I going this way? I already took the long way exit. I just have to take the keyhole exit now. And there's also two exits in this ghost house. And I have my 53rd life. Nice. And I'm only 2,210 points away from 400,000 points. Whew! Where are we gonna get those points? Oh shoot. It's okay. Nice. Here's the part where I break 400,000. 413,890. Nice. Alright. Tell you what, let's go ahead and take the other exit real quick. Go down. Go that way. Yeah! 26. And that will make 67. Yeah. Wait right there, Yoshi. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go up this way. Yes, Mom? I don't care. I have no use for him anyway. All right. 27. And that will make 94. Yeah. Wait, why am I going that way? And that will make 122. Yeah. Perfect! Took the long way exit first. I have 80 lives already. And we'll add 26 stars while I'm at it. And that will make 48. Yeah. Thank you. Wait a minute. My bad. Oh, no extra stars at times. Oh well. Not a big deal. Well, we're 280 points away from 600,000 points. Life here. Lost to Yoshi, but you know what? Ah. I can always get another one. Alright. And that will make 78. Yeah. I am going to go back and get me a blue Yoshi. Get me to where I need to be. Oh. Let's do 7 of the 8 special levels first. Gnarly, dude. Oh yeah! And that will make 106. Yeah. Now, having a blue Yoshi here is essential. How so? Well, you're about to watch and find. Well, you're about to find out. Now, watch out for the baseball. Those fireballs come down. Here we go. Here we go. Watch out. There we go. See how fast that was? Now, I'm already at the maximum number of lives allowed, so I don't need to collect any more stars, but I do have over 700,000 points. Pretty awesome. Oh no. There we go. Oh, lost Yoshi, but you know what? I had him for a good long while, so I'm good. But I will go back for a blue Yoshi after a while, so. If need be. Groovy, baby! If you'll pardon my Austin Powers impression. Oh. Fritzaroni. Ow! Come back, Yoshi Woshi. Come on, don't let me die. Yes. Indeed. Oh yeah! Something to help me fly. There we go. Thank you. Oh, 24. Oh, well. And that will make 30. Yeah, I didn't really need the extra stars, but I took them anyway. We're not gonna break a million points just yet, but I think we'll break a million when we get to the castle. Castle number two. We're getting a telephone call here. I don't know who that is. Getting a lot of unidentified. Getting a lot of unidentified calls recently. I don't know who it is, but I'm not taking it. Besides, I'm busy right now. Time to take out this Koopa. Gotcha! Oh yeah! Here we go. Let's do this. World 3, Vanilla Dome. Nice. Oh, we're making progress. Let's go ahead and play that one level real fast, that way I can get to the Red Switch Palace. Sorry about the cough there. But I'm not sick, I assure you guys, I'm not sick. That's alright. I ain't tripping. Can't be perfect all the time. Yeah, I'm gonna take both exits real fast, and then I'll play the rest of the levels up until castle number 3, then I'll do the secret levels, and then I'll go back and do castle number 3. I have a strategy in mind. See if it works. Second, folks. Oh, okay. We're good. Boom! Shaka-laka-laka. Alright. Yeah! Yeah, we'll go ahead and play the ghost house in the next two levels, and then after the level before the ghost house, or the before the castle, rather, we will go back to play those extra levels. Wow, I just barely escaped from being a bite-sized biscuitio. That didn't work. Let's try again. Yeah! There we go. So we'll play play this level, and then we'll go back and play those secret levels. In a way, it's not necessarily a bad thing I lost Yoshi, because I can't really use him when I go down one of these pipes. There we go. We're getting somewhere. Oh wait, you can't go down that, pipe. But you can go this way. Go this way. Go that way. Nice! Gotcha. Thank you. or 1.4 million points. There we go. Another 10,000 points coming my way. And for the very first time in this game, we're taking on Reznor. Oh, hi, Reznor. Although it's fixing to be, oh, bye, Reznor. Sayonara, sucker. Oops. It's okay, I could always get another Yoshi. There we go. And get another Yoshi this level. Ready, set, go. Thank you. Over 1.5 million points already. Oh yeah. Let's go, Yoshi Woshi. Jump. I think my strategy may work. There we go. Sorry about that, I was checking my phone for something. Gotcha! One more. Gotcha again. That's what Daniel Monahan would say. He would say, gotcha again. Oh, it's just too bad he doesn't have that toy gun anymore, but I wish he did. And we're off to the very short World 4. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the... I'm going to take the long way exit first. Then we'll play Soda Lake. Then we'll replay that level. And then we'll play the next level. And then we'll go to Castle Number 4. I think the strategy might work out. Let's find out. There we go. We'll go ahead and play Soda Lake first. Thank you. Well, that didn't work out. But I digress. Phew! Ha ha! You couldn't get me. Alright, this is the next level before we go to castle number 4. Alright, now to castle number 4. Thank you. There we go. Maybe a bite-sized spaghetti offer right now, but you know what? It's not gonna matter. Gotcha! See ya! Oh yeah!
Thank you.
almost at 2 million points. Alright. On to the next level! I take on Reznor yet again. There we go. Thank you. Here we go. Well, I think we are going to break 2 million points here in just a little bit. Yep, we are. Thank you. Thank you. Almost at 2.2 million points. Let's take out Rest More again, shall we? $2,203,580 points, not bad. Thank you. Nice. Alright. Castle number 6. It's all good, it's all good. Sunken ghost ship. Thank you. Oh, another 10,000 points. Nice. Nice. Thank you. Oops. Shoot. Oh! Oh! I died. So it's not a no-death run. Well, it's only my first time dying, so you know what? I'll keep going. Shoot. Ugh. Died twice. Oh well. It's alright. It's okay. Last time I took on Resnor. Two exits here. Thank you. Well, I didn't need to add 20, but that's okay. And that will make 50. Yeah. Oh shoot. I'm gonna have to get another Yoshi. Oh, I'll get another one after a while. Go ahead and play Larry's Castle, then we'll play that last special level, and then we'll play Bowser's Place. Thank you. Gotcha! Miss me. Got him! Whew! Thank God. Since I already died, I'm gonna go through one and five. Now this is the one you have to run as fast as you can. Starting now! Not bad. Got it. And, yep, there we go. I died a couple times, but you know what? No biggie. I'm not worried. Go ahead and grab some laundry out of the dryer. Thank you. And we are going to go ahead and wrap it up for this segment of Daniel's birthday special. I'm going to see you all for that next one. Okay, folks? Don't go away. Come on now. Cooperate with me here. There we go. We'll be right back. Alright, why is the music not playing?